Your family has two children.
Five people.
Okay, so then how many family members do you have, Yakia?
Well, my family has two children.
Two is four. Four people. Two children. Four people.
The Romanian tennis player had for the first time qualified to the semi-finals of the US Open. For her performance, Radio Romania International has designated her Athlete of the Week. Astonishing medals, Simona Halep put up a good show until the semi-finals. In the first round, she beat Marina Erakovic of New Zealand, who withdrew because of an injury at the score 6-2-3-0 for the Romanian player. In the second round, Halep outranked Katerina Bondarenko of Ukraine 6-3-6-4. In the third round, Halep defeated American Shelby Rogers 6-2-6-3. Hardly in the eighth finals did Simona Halep.
CSR and CSR. Is this sort
of the expectation moving forward here in China when it comes to the railway sector? I mean, are consolidation is going to become the norm in this
rapid development. China has become a high-speed rail leader in the world, and many countries, especially some Southeast Asian countries or some South American developing countries, are continuing to cover this Chinese rail coverage to start the Southeast Railway.